And now the end is near, and so I face the final curve. My friends, I'll say it clear and state my case, of which I am certain. I lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exception. And I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, whatever there was doubt, I ate it up and I spit it out. But I faced it all, and I stood tall, and I did it my way. Yeah, come on. I loved, I laughed, I cried, had my fill, my share of losing. And now as the tears subside, I find this all so amusing. Just to think I did all that, and may I humbly say, not in a shy way, Oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what are we all? What have you got? If not yourself, then you have not. Just say the things that you truly feel, and not the words of someone who knew you. The record shows I took the blows, and I did it.